wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
Come on, get
Do you see the case?
I do, it's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap.
Really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? They fool CT on us.
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
Hey. Got any loose change?
I got the case on a boat heading upriver. I got a bike here. I'm gonna follow.
Maybe I can see where they're going. Give me a sec.
What do you have nearby? My guess? This will be a short trip. There's another drop for another pickup.
Okay. Nope. Wait. There's an old marina bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
Oh!